On July 25, 2000, an Air France Concorde burst into flames and crashed shortly after taking off. The plane caught fire after a blown tire ruptured the Concorde's fuel tanks. A group of children posing in their classroom, 1900s. A young couple snuggles behind the wheel as they watch large screen action behind rows of cars at a drive-in movie theater, 1940s. African-American boys on Easter morning, Southside, Chicago, Illinois, April 1941. Beach date in 1950s.